If you wish to practice, you could try pronouncing the state fish of Hawaii.
H-U is hu, mu, humu, humu, nuku, nuku, apu, a'a, right? Apu, a'a.
If you've never been to Hawaii before, you might be surprised to learn that there are several distinct islands that are often referred to simply as Hawaii.
There are six islands that visitors primarily visit when they come to Hawaii, starting with Kauai at the northern end, Oahu, Molokai, Lanai, Maui, and the Big Island of Hawaii.
That leads us to one of the biggest don'ts. Don't believe that all of the islands are the same. They all have their own unique personalities and distinct topography. Starting with the Big Island, which is the youngest island in the chain.
In fact, it's still growing thanks to Kilauea. Lava has been flowing at Kilauea for 20 years now, and it continues to flow even today.
Kauai has been nicknamed the Garden Isle.
It's just a gorgeous island. It's lush, it's green, it's got verdant valleys. Rainforests lead out to different deep, deep valleys. People love visiting there because it's just so relaxing. It's a nature lover's paradise.
Lanai, known as Hawaii's most enticing island, is also the most secluded.
Lanai actually is the used to be the largest pineapple plantation in the world, and today it's transformed to an island that has two luxury resorts with two incredible golf courses, and it's a great place to adventure, get out on the island and explore, as well as a beautiful marine sanctuary where you can go snorkeling with incredible reef fish.
The second largest of the Hawaiian islands is Maui.
Maui has a little bit of something for everyone. They're wonderful resorts from the top end down to interesting little properties that go all the way up to the slopes of Haleakala. It's also a great place to watch whales in the winter season, and there's wonderful golf courses up and down the coast.
The quiet and sparsely populated Molokai has a reputation of being the most Hawaiian of the Hawaiian Islands, due mainly to the fact that there are more people living there of Hawaiian blood than anywhere else. And in sharp contrast to the serenity of Molokai, Oahu is the most heavily populated and most urbanized of the Hawaiian Islands.
Oahu is world famous for its great landmarks. There's Waikiki Beach that almost everyone knows, as well as Pearl Harbor and Diamond Head. It also has a cosmopolitan nightlife. There are many things to do in the evening, wonderful cuisine, Hawaiian regional cuisine, fusion cuisine, as well as a lot of activities up on the North Shore and throughout the island. So Waikiki tends to be the base for most visitors, but there's also new resorts sprinkling up around the island, and it's just a wonderful place to visit.
So, regardless of which island you choose as your main stop, you'll probably want to do a little island hopping.